me. Oh, can't you see? We're gonna flee the country we never get a cup of tea, and consequently, never pee. That gives you UTIs, it's time to say goodbye, or we'll never see our family till the day that we die. Dear Jeremy, I hear Australia's nice. You don't have to send us chained in a ship full of lice. The balanced lifestyle will be like a rebirth. We'll even have to go and get some lessons how to serve. Or we could stay here with an hourly rate, less than a little's cash in. Oh, dearie me, let's deliberate. Who needs doctors anyway? An apple a day will keep the doctors away. Oh, yeah. And a bloody great cut in our pay until you put the NHS for bits on eBay. Who needs doctors anyway? It's not like there are people dying every day. I know this crucial learning I will happily forget. Survival of the fittest will save us lots of debt.